Hallo und willkommen zurück zu Schöninjas Let's Plays und einem neuen Let's Test angespielt zu dem Spiel Eternal Edge. Ich habe gerade von Righthouse Vessel Games ein Key geschenkt bekommen und möchte es auch gleich mit euch angucken. Es sieht ein bisschen aus wie so eine Art Legend of Zelda. Ich bin gespannt. Long ago, Cross in the Eternal of the Second Age was a mentor to a prominent noble. He had the ability to instill peace into the noble's kingdom. But at the moment of decision, the noble betrayed Cross and all his life, choosing power over the compassion of his people and luxury. The land turned to darkness and greed. People no longer cared about the dignity of the other, and soon all men were exploited. Cross at this time asked the Court of Eternals if he would be relieved in his duty as an Eternal. For he approached and declared, "I am not worthy to guide the sons of men." He received no answers for the relinquishing of his title as Eternal, but was asked what he thought he deserved. Cross answered, "To live a life as those I have ruined, so that I may be last among them and see what terror a noble has wrought." His wife, Evelyn, attempted to speak words of comfort as she left for the next assignment that was meant to be theirs together. "It was not you that unleashed the terror amongst those people. Always remember, do not lose your faith, love." Cross watched as she sailed to the eastern sea. He waited on the shore, just a single lighthouse to light her ship as she faded into the horizon. That was the last Cross saw of Evelyn for her lifetime. And a century later, his time among the Eternal was slowly fading into memory. Years passed, seasons changed, Cross stood alone, relinquished of his former glory, his wife, still gone, without a trace. So he went to seek the Court's help to return to his state as before. But when he went to the Eternals, there was only silence. They would not return to him in his full splendor, but they would give him the chance to redeem himself. Cross, determined to find Evelyn again, set sail with anyone who would take him. He traveled to distant lands, saw many dreams and cities of men. For years he searched for her, but he did not find her. Until one day, some many years passed, he heard from the sailors of the most fair and beautiful lady who had laid asleep, unaging, and the people of the land who loved her so much that they stood guard by her all the day and night. The people would never turn their backs to her, nor leave her, the woman who could not be woken. Cross, hearing this and hoping with his heart that he would have finally found Evelyn, and feared at all costs that she lie forever still, set sails for his land across the sea. The lost kingdoms of Beor, ravaged by a dark entity known as the Skeleton King. This is where your story begins. Hundert Life. Keine Ahnung, was diese 54320 heißt. Okay, ich kann springen, schlagen und rollen. Das ist Schild, okay. The Forsaken Throne. Ich habe doch nicht 54.000 Leben, oder doch? Level 100, okay, da wird jetzt gleich irgendwas passieren, bestimmt. Ich fange bestimmt nicht mit Level 100 an. Ah, das ist der Skelettkönig. Well, well, Cross, the Eternal. Come to avenge the people of Beor? Pathetic. Those minions should be enough for you. Okay. 8000 Damage. Current Level 100 und 500 Erfahrung von 16.000. 162.000. Lock with LT. Very good, you fight with vigor. And where is that lovely young lady? She fought with Strange, more than yours. Where has your Strange gone? stand doch, dass man mit einem linken... Ah, okay, so kann man markieren. Yes, you're strange, gross. You are not nearly your former self, I can tell. What wondrous strange you eternal have, I envy it. I envy your gifts, I curse them too. Gifts no need deemed unfit can receive, foolish. To deem one unfit, pathetic. Who can be truly righteous? It is a fool's errand. One can only give it to the truth. One can only find another way to attain greatness, as I have. Jump with B, perform a ground slam by attacking mid-air. Sieht aus wie eine Mischung aus Bowser und einem Skelett. What is that? You wonder why I toy with you? Out of anger. Anger is the reason I toy with you, the reason I waste your time. The same way you wasted mine. You, the both of you, you and your precious wife, you waste my time. Do you think it is easy to build an empire? To conquer a land, destroy people? Do you think, do you know how many people, do you know how many endless hours I poured into this kingdom? And your wife, she appears from afar and thinks she can take it all away from me? Perhaps she could have, if you had been with her. I know you must regret it every day. Do you know how many times I've vanquished her in battle? Countless. We were at war with each other for what felt like an eternity. But for all that, it was no more than the blink of an eye. The Eternals make the immortality that I offer to my followers look like child's play. I cannot have that. Your shield is broken. Echt jetzt? Möchte aber den markieren. Cross, I have something to show you. It is a gift just for you. No matter how many times I defeat you in battle, you will return. So instead, I will imprison you with this. Are you ready? Ready to spend the rest of eternity in my prison? I hope you are. I am prepared to pace you. Let's test your strange cross. Okay. Materials. Okay. Do not let failure be your fate, cross. These events have not yet come to pass. When you face him, the skeleton king, you must not fail. Nur geträumt. Sanctuary. Level 1. Okay. Another nightmare cross. They will worsen the longer your wife sleeps. Evelyn is strong, but I fear her time is beginning to fade. The spell that the Skeleton King put her under is very strong. Since he could not defeat her, the Skeleton placed her in a deep sleep, the source of which is scattered across this kingdom. Cross, I know your journey has been long and you've only just arrived, but you must be swift to aid your wife. The kingdom of Bear is waste and foreign to you. Your strength is naught but gone, and your only family rests on the brink of death. Everything seems stacked against you, but you must prevail. Okay, wahrscheinlich Geld und... Cross, there is a weakness to the Skeleton King's spell. The dark power has four sources, each hidden within the kingdom. These sources are known as the cursed orbs. Indeed, they are as full as their name suggests. In order to wake Evelyn, the orbs will need to be gathered. Many heroes have tried, many have failed, but you are no ordinary hero. As an Eternal, I know you are rise up above the evil that plagues this land. Evelyn's fate, as well as our kingdoms, lies with you now. Go out the doors of Sanctuary and into the fields of ruin. The closest cursed orb is hidden inside the misty caverns east of here. Good luck on your journey, Cross. Mein Schwert. Jetzt habe ich nicht gesehen, was drin war. Aha, aha. Ein Schlüssel. Ah, hier kann ich sowas mal runter machen. Okay. Aha. East of here. Das ist wahrscheinlich der da oben. So, Tutorial scheinbar fertig. Dann gucken wir mal raus. Ernsthaft, den Schlüssel brauche ich dafür. Da sind 1000 Markierungen auf der Karte. Das ist das Sanctuary. Da ist mein Schwert. Oder ein Schwert. Zehn Damage. To slow the enemy. Okay. So, da ist ein Haus und ein Lagerfeuer, was wahrscheinlich ein Dings ist. Noch ein Iron Sword und ein Schild. Okay, ist das gleiche wie das, nur ohne Dings. Haltbarkeit. Und hier kann man speichern. Okay, dadurch vergeht aber auch Zeit. Okay. Dann ist da noch eine Markierung, die ich nicht kenne.
Wait up.
Before you go gallivanting off, I suggest we have a word. Ah, okay, das ist ein Teleporter, den ich entdeckt habe. Beziehungsweise Travel Whale. Das ist ein Brunnen, ein Reisebrunnen. So, da sind komische Steinsymbole. Kann ich damit interagieren? Ja. Es gibt also 1000 Items. Das ist ein bisschen wie bei Breath of the Wild. See, did you even grab a sword before running out there? Ja, ich habe eins. There's gear in the house. Take what you need. Habe ich schon. You should be thanking me. Hab ich doch gerade. The name's Pars. I've been a watcher of Sanctuary, Evelyn's resting place, ever since I joined the Guardians. She was our protector, so now we do what we can to return this favor. You're new here, so I will cut you some slack. The Guardians are a line of knights dating back in age. They are more traditional, I guess you could say. The Royal Guard has no discipline anymore. I will spare you the boring details. Basically, they are just soldiers now, calling themselves the Royal Guard. The Royal Guard doesn't exist anymore. It was wiped out when last we battled against the Skeleton King. I'm not going to lie to you. I don't trust you. Not yet. Not sure what Klaus sees in you either. You hardly look like you can lift a broadsword. I suppose we give you a shot. Hey, if it doesn't work out, we are just one man down. You see those small ruins there? A mere memory of civilization once alive in this kingdom. There's something I want you to get for me. Well, it's for you actually. Head to those ruins and search for them item. It's called Eternal Essence. When you've acquired the essence, return to me so we can discuss. Okay. 50 Erfahrungen. Und wo ist jetzt die Ruine hin? Da. Es gibt 1000 Markierungen auf der Karte. Und die Monster respawnen scheinbar. But with the guardians being so few, we couldn't leave. You must hurry to Asta, she's strong, but the vermin will soon overwhelm what remains of her little force. Before you go, be sure to activate the travel wheel, habe ich schon. hat sich auch wiederbelebt. Kann auch nicht. Level 10. Also ich mache Schaden, aber ich glaube nicht, dass ich den besiegen sollte. Ich bin kaputt. Und ich laufe lieber weg. Okay. Warum schickt man mich auch auf so einem Weg dort lang? So ein bisschen wie eine. Und dafür kann ich mir jetzt sowas holen. Also ist schon ein bisschen wie Dings, ja. Es macht eins hoch. Und hier auch nur eins. Krass.